Okay, hi all, this is Vinod, and so this one is for one hot encoding, which is one of the machine learning technique to convert the categorical column into respective numerical columns. And this is going to be a practical session, and you can give me a call back on this number in case you need any help. And I also request you to please like and subscribe to my videos, and you can search me on YouTube by Vinod Kumar AI and ML. Yeah, let's do the practical implementation of of applying the one hot encoding in machine learning. So let me switch back to Jupyter. Yeah, and you can watch my earlier video for a theoretical knowledge on what actually is one hot encoding is. Yeah, let's say so let's create a data frame. So let's say we have this data frame df1, which is ed, which is your pandas, and data frame, right? Now we need to create some columns. Let's say A is one of the column, and the list of values in column A is A comma B comma C. These are all categorical values, right? So I need to create another column. So I put comma, then I type B, and I put values as B, A, and C. So I got three values in column B as well. Let me create another column, just column C, put a colon. So it's a dictionary format. I put value C, comma C, comma A. Yeah. So using this, I have created three columns A, B, C having these three respective values. Let me execute this. And if I type df1 just to check, yeah, so we got three columns A, B, C having respective values. Now we need to apply the pandas get dummies method to get this categorical column converted to respective numerical column, as explained in my earlier videos. So we use pandas get dummies method, and we supply our data frame df1, and it needs to apply on column ABC, right? And if I execute this code, so it gives me the corresponding values into numerical format, right? So wherever the value in column A is A, it will give me 1, as it will give me 0. Yeah, so that's how we use the get dummies method in using the pandas library in machine learning to do one hot encoding. So that's all about it, and thank you so much for watching it. And once again, I request you to please like and subscribe to my videos. Thank you so much.